What's up, everybody? Today, I got another YouTube. Well, obviously, I got another video to do today, and it's of the TOTS H6 and the coveralls that go with it. Now, before I get a lot of comments saying that the coveralls are not Dickies coveralls, it's because I can't afford Dickies coveralls right now. They are completely out of stock, or they're just not sending any for some reason. Probably due to COVID. Not allowed to say that on YouTube. But yeah, I just got red cap with the same. It's gray. It's got all the stuff that the Dickies coveralls had. So that's why I got red caps, anyways, because they're also a lot better as far as reliability goes. But, I got my TOTS 6 mask, but, are you ready to see what they sent it in? Here's what they sent it in. Don't send your masks in bags, guys. Don't do it. Obviously, I got it from Amazon, so let's just open this thing. I got stuck on my finger, it's annoying. I got another TOTS H6 too, by the way, because on mine, the neck was just way too, because I have one over here, it's just, the neck is way too short, so. Plus, I needed another, tag. So. Oh, they sealed it, that's fine. Finally getting it open. Out of freaking plastic. Okay, so it's the hospital mask there. See what I mean by littlest movements moves the hair, and I don't like that. And some, because they sent it in a box, or not in a box, the smart thing to do, since they sent it in a fucking envelope, there's some dents in it, and there's some, it's just, you gotta stuff it, and it would have been better if, and they put tape on it, that seems like a really useless thing to do. Look at that, they taped the tag on, and then they put the, I like having the tags to my mask. It just, I don't know. But yeah, that's the H6 mask. Nothing much to say about it. The neck appears to be longer, so paint job on mine, it's awful because of that. There's too much gray right there in the corner of that eye. Yeah, they could have done a lot better with it. But I think they just chose not to. Because you gotta get more out the door. Plus, a lot of the hair is stuck to the paint. Don't mind the background noise, it's just people came over. Now the coveralls. This is for a different video. You see? It's the same thing.
Coveralls a lot.
So, not much to say about them, other than there's many huge six Coveralls, but yeah. If you guys like the video, like it, obviously. Subscribe to the channel, and follow me at the Horror Freak TV, and I'll see you guys in the next video.